Man, I am so bored today. What should I do? I know. Let's see what's on TV.
Attention Jeff 171. Word Girl is turning 17 years old. So, stay tuned.
Oh dear. Not Word Girl. I hate that show so much. What should I do? I know. Let's invite the troublemakers to celebrate an unhappy 17th birthday to Word Girl. I love to do that on my time. Okay everyone. Let's celebrate an unhappy 17th birthday to Word Girl by blasting the Super White theme song. Let's celebrate.
Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super White! Super White!
He's the guy, he's
Super White!
He's got the power to be? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super White! Super White!
And the Super Reader! We're gonna fly, come along with the Super Readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super White. Super White and the Super Readers, yeah. Super White and the Super Readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super White.
Yeah, Super White.
Man, that was awesome. Well, I wonder that could be. Oh no, it's Johnny Test Rock Super Wise Sox 2007 and his friends. We are so busted.
Jeff 171. Robbie Rotten. Bling Bling Boy. Sheldon the Grumpy Squirrel. Mayor Humdinger. Brad. Disney Channel. Disney XD. Disney Junior. Sheldon J. Plankton. And Dr. Two Brains. We can't believe you celebrate an unhappy 17th birthday to my favorite show, Word Girl. You know we need Word Girl to be loved, not hated. That does it. All of you are grounded until Word Girl returns on PBS Kids. As for this, we will force you to watch Word Girl.
No, not Word Girl. We want to watch Dora the Explorer. Go Diego go. Super Wine. Fetch with Ruff Ruffman, the Problem Solvers, and many more. Oh my god. Not Word Girl. We hate this show. What could be worse than this?
We hate that hedgehog!